早晨啊，吳莊偉。
Good morning, everybody.
咁啊，我少少補充啦。
Just a little more.
咁咧就大家嚟到呢度咧都係個緣分喎。
You all come here is because of some karma.
咁呢個緣分係咩緣分咧
？What is this karma？
呢個緣分咧，大家一齊嚟同一個時間喺個依個時間同空間裏邊咧一齊醒覺咁解。
This is we are in the same space and time, and we wake up together.
咁咩叫醒覺咧
？So what is wake up？
平時我哋做嘢咧係啊叫機械人咁做嘢嘅啫，
即係 <Usually,
S 2> 慣性咗咁去做嘢。
We are like a robot. We do everything on autopilot already.
但係今日咧有少少嘅鍛鍊喎，嚟到依度。
And today there's a little bit of training here.
呢個鍛鍊咧要加少少糖啊、胡椒粉啊、水啊。
And this training, we need to add a little bit of sugar and pepper and also water.
咁嗰啲係咩咧？
So what is that?
第一最重要嘅。
The first that is the most important thing.
就係我哋嘅歡喜心啦。
That is our happy mind.
歡喜心好重要嘅。
Happy mind is very important.
因為平時咧，我哋做嘢咧係即係係咯，我要做咯咁。因為好可能你太太嗌你嚟，或者你先生嗌你，好啦，我嚟啦咁。
Because usually when we do the do things, we just say, okay, we have to do it. Maybe I'm asked by my my wife or my husband to be here.
應酬下佢啦，即係應酬嘅嚟呢度。咁呢個應酬唔係一個歡喜心嚟嘅。
And I just entertain them, but so this entertaining is not a happy mind.
咁咧，我哋有一個我哋叫一個歡喜心啦，一個 joy 係我哋要即係難得嚟到咁啊，開開心心去做啦。
This happy mind is joy. So since we are here, we enjoy everything we do here.
嚇，依個最重要。
This is the most important.
如果你今日咧參透呢個玄機咧，你一生人你都會係好有呢個 joy 嘅。
If you attain this point today.Your whole life will be filled with joy.
所以今日咧唔係單止一個儀式。
That's why today is not just a ceremony.
係其實發掘翻、醒覺翻我哋每個人有嘅寶藏。
Is to wake up and to discover, rediscover what we already have inside this treasure.
第二個調味品啊。
And the second seasoning.
就係我哋咧要有一個好，即係如果有 join， 我哋有一個我哋叫一個虔誠嘅心啊，一個好願意去做嘅虔誠嘅心，善思嚟呢個係咩咧？好願意去做咁解。
And with joy, then we also have a sincere mind. Something we are very willing to do it.
呢個又係你哋個寶嚟㗎。
This is also your treasure.
今日你哋帶我哋大家一齊嚟到呢個時間空間咧，一齊去醒覺翻我哋有呢個寶藏。
And today we everybody come here to this space and this time we to go to wake up that we have this treasure.
咁第三咧就係指示去做啦。我哋呢度教啦，做乜嘢嗰陣時候100%投入去做。
And number three is only just do it. When we do something, only do it 100%.
如果今日如果你喺依個沐浴依個佛陀或者念誦嘅過程咧，你揾翻三樣嘢咧，你一生人咧只有得快樂冇苦嘅。
And if in this bathing the Buddha, this process, if you find back this treasure, your whole life will only be joy, and you will not have any suffering.
無論你係任何宗教背景，或者你任何嘅文化背景咧，任何嘅國籍咧，都如果能夠揾翻三樣嘢咧，呢三樣嘢只係會增加你哋喺你個信仰嘅文化咧，你做人嘅文化啦，同埋我哋人與人之間相處之道。
And regardless of your culture, your religion, or your belief, if you can find back these three things, and your life will be enriched, and even your religion, your own religion, your culture will be enriched.
或者你話：咦，我根本我唔係信佛教喎，做咩走去用個沐浴個 BB， 即係都係個死物嚟㗎咁。
Or perhaps you will be asking that, oh, I'm not a Buddhist, why I have to bathe this Buddha and this is a dead object?
咁咧喺嗰刻，你諗乜嘢都唔重要，只不過擺低佢就得啦。
Then that moment, no matter what thinking you have, it doesn't matter. Just put it down.
因為我哋個目的唔係嗰個佛像，或者我哋做個過程，係喺嗰個做個過程揾翻頭先我哋嗰三個調味品，即係你哋個寶藏啊。
Because the purpose of this is not about the Buddha statue, it's about finding back the three seasoning that we talk about and this treasure within you.
咁咧，我哋希望大家一齊開開心心咁樣啦，我哋去一齊互相支持，去圓滿今次我哋呢個係一個共修嘅一個，我覺得係一個共一齊修行，一齊去俾機會我哋一齊去醒覺咯。
I think this is a together practice, and this gives us an opportunity to wake up together. Let's do it joyfully together.
咁啊，我喺度再次多謝大家。我哋呢度好細啊，咁但係你哋都年年都唔介意我哋咁細嘅地方咧，都嚟呢一度同我哋一齊過呢一個浴佛誕咧。我好感恩大家，我真係好感恩，好衷心去多謝你哋一齊嘅參與。
And I once again thank you everybody, and we have a very small space here, but you don't mind, year after year you'll come back and we spend the Buddha's birthdays together. I really want to express my gratitude to all of you.
咁我祝福大家咧，喺做嘅過程你揾翻呢三個寶。
So I wish everybody find back these three treasures in the process of the bathing.
咁啊，而家咧要麻煩大家一齊起立先，
Please stand.
Buddha's birthday.
係佛陀嘅生日。
So today we're celebrating Buddha appearing in the human realm and getting human body form.
今日咧，我哋係慶祝佛陀咧係嚟到人道啦，同埋係有一個人嘅身體。
And our ceremony actually is a birthday party for the Buddha.
其實我哋嗰個儀式咧，就係好似一個佛陀嘅生日派對。
So are you having good time?
咁你哋係冇享受啊？頭先。
Okay. Yes. No.
有冇啊？有享受啊
？Okay. You having good time? Okay. That's a good party.
最緊要呢個就係一個好嘅 party。
Everybody likes to join birthday parties.
個個都中意嚟生日會。
So as you know, if you come for birthday party, you better don't come with empty hands.
咁你就知道咧，嚟親生日會咧都唔會兩手空空嚟噶嘛。
That's not cool, okay?
咁樣咧就唔
係好。You have to bring some present.
你要帶啲禮物嚟。
So, what did you bring today for Buddha?
你今日帶咗啲咩嚟俾佛陀咧
？You came for birthday party. What did you bring?
你今日嚟生日會，咁你帶咗啲乜嘢
？Okay, let's look. Okay, flowers.
咁
啊，
你而家睇下咯喎。花。
Okay, fruit.
果。
Lots of nice food.
有好多好好食嘅食物。
Candlelights.
有燭光。
Incense.
有香啦。
Birthday cake.
亦都有生日蛋糕。
Lots of money.
好多錢。
And your beautiful faces.
同埋你哋美麗嘅面孔。
Now this is a great gift.
呢啲咧已經係好好嘅禮物。
But is there anything better than that?
但係仲有冇一啲比呢啲更好嘅嘢咧
？Is there any gift which is better than all this offering？
有冇比呢啲所有所供嘅食物啊、生果更好嘅嘢咧
？Even better than your smiling faces。
甚至乎咧，係比你嘅笑臉更好嘅嘢。
You know, Buddha is not a regular being。
佛陀咧唔係一個一般嘅人。
You know, we are beings too, right? We are human beings.
我哋咧，我哋就係人啦。
You know, all of us actually, we are attached to name and form very much.
我哋所有嘅人咧，好多時咧都係執著於名同埋相。
So you know this body.
呢個身體。
So we think we are inside this body.
我哋以為咧，我哋就係喺呢個身體裏邊。
And everything outside of the skin is not me.
呢個皮膚外邊嘅嘢咧，所有嘅嘢都唔係我。
So you are not me.
你唔係我。
This wall is not me.
呢幅牆亦都唔係我。
The Buddha statue is not me.
佛像亦都唔係我。
That's how we think.
我哋諗咧就係咁樣樣噶啦。
And that's why we suffer.
就因為咁，所以我哋受苦。
But Buddha is little different.
但係佛陀咧就有啲唔同喎。
Buddha is not separate from anything.
佛陀咧同所有任何嘅嘢咧係冇分開嘅。
It's one with everything.
佢係與所有嘅嘢係一。
Actually, Buddha right now is looking through your eyes and listening to my speech through your ears.
其實而家佛陀咧就係透過你雙眼睛係聽緊而家我所講嘅説話，透過你雙耳。
Actually, it doesn't have a name and form.
其實咧，佢係冇名同埋相嘅。
So human beings cannot see it, cannot hear it.
但係人類咧就睇唔到，亦都聽唔到。
So it's very, very wonderful that Buddha, you know, decided to become human being with name and form.
咁所以咧，係佛陀咧，因為即係咁咧，佢就所以咧係嚟到人界咧係有名同埋相嘅地方。
Then the other human beings could see him, could hear his teaching.
令到咧所有嘅人咧能夠睇到佢啦，同埋聽到佢嘅教法。
This is really a reason to celebrate today.
其實今日要慶祝嘅咧就係慶祝呢樣樣嘢啦。
But that's only Buddha's appearing as a human being.
但係咧，這個只不過係佛陀咧，係以一個人身咁樣出現。
True Buddha was born long time ago。
真正嘅佛陀咧，喺好耐之前咧已經出生咗啦。
You know what is needed for some being to become a Buddha？
咁有啲咩係成為佛需要嘅嘢咧
？Two things。
兩樣嘢。
Okay, first you have to have this very precious thought.
首先咧，你要有呢個非常之珍貴嘅色身。
I will get enlightenment and teach all beings。
我會開悟，然之後去普度眾生。
It's called body mind。
呢個咧就係有一個佛心。
When you raise this body mind，
如果你有呢個菩提心
，That's the beginning of Buddha being born。
呢、这個咧就已經係一個佛陀已經開始出世咗啦。
So Buddha long time ago, even before he appeared in Kapila Kingdom, come out of Queen Maya's side, already decided I will get enlightenment and save all beings from suffering. He already raised, conceived the Buddha body mind.
其實咧，喺好耐之前，喺佛陀未出生成為王子之前咧，佢已經有呢一個願咧，就係我要嚟到呢個人間開悟見性，普度眾生。
Then he never let go of this vow。
而咧，佢亦都從來咧係冇放棄過呢一個願。
Even for one moment, life after life after life, never forget on his priority list. Okay, for every lifetime, number one was get enlightenment.Become Buddha, save all beings from suffering.
咁喺佢生生世世裏邊咧，佢從來冇放低過呢一個大願啦，就係話嚟到呢度普度眾生，開悟見性。
So what is on our priority list today?
而我哋今日我哋自己本身嘅有啲咩嘅重要嘅事情，我哋想做咧？金錢、
health、
健康、
food、
食物、
fame
或者名譽、
family、
家庭。
What is it?
係咩咧？
Okay, so all these offerings we gave today are really wonderful.
所有呢啲佛壇上面所有嘅供品都非常之美好。
So that really make a Buddha very happy.
咁呢樣嘢亦都令到個佛陀好開心。
But we can make him even more happy.
但係我哋可以咧令佛陀更加開心。
Let's give the birth to the Buddha within ourselves.
就係咧，係將我哋裏邊嘅佛陀咧去出生。
Let's decide. I will also get enlightenment.
我哋亦都去決定咧，我哋要開悟見性。
I will also become Buddha.
我哋會成佛。
And I will also teach all beings.
我哋亦都會咧去普度眾生。
Save them from suffering. So if you make this vow today, this doesn't take long time, okay? If you take this vow, then try to keep it.
如果今天你不需要很多時間的,你只是今天決定了去發這個大願的,就去保持它。
You know, I know all of you in Hong Kong are very busy, I know that.
我們知道你們所有的香港人都非常非常忙。
Okay. So, make this vow and at least 20 minutes every day meditate, okay?
所以就發一個願,起碼每一天最少最起碼就是坐禪。
But
10分鐘,
if you have no time,
但是如果你沒有時間的話,
meditate 1 hour.
你就可以去坐禪一個鐘頭。
This is the only way it will work, okay?
這樣就可以了。
If you have time, 20 minutes. If you have no time, 1 hour.
如果有時間就坐20分鐘, 沒有時間就坐一個鐘。
Before you sit on the cushion, remind yourself, I will get enlightenment and save all beings from suffering. Keep this bodhicitta mind all the time.
但在你坐上cushion之前,你一定要记住你这个愿,就是我要开悟见性,普度众生。
As Sifu said, you will always have a Buddha's birthday party.
就像师父说,我们经常都会有这个佛陀的生日派对。
You will always have a great time.
你永远都非常享受的。
And you can save all beings from suffering.
你都可以帮到很多的众生。
Okay, thank you.
Thank you,
Andre. We now invite Sifu Daeguang Zen Master to give a Dharma talk.
Why? 你知不知道我們唸了多久啊?
You know, how long have we chanted?
一個小時有多
More than 1 hour.
相信平時我們一定不會坐在這裡唸一個名號,唸這麼久的,是不是?
I think normally we will not sit for such a long time to chant one.
你知不知道今天大家做了一件很重要的事?
Do you know that today you have done something very important? Because before your turn of bathing the Buddha, when you were chanting the Buddha's name, you are actually helping the other people to bathe the Buddha.
你已經可以走,但你沒有走,你留下呢,又是 去成就緊嗰啲未去浴佛嗰個嘅朋友。
Also, after your turn to bathe the Buddha, you could have left, but you didn't leave because you actually have supported the others, the remaining people, to bathe the Buddha.
喺嗰刻，其實雖然你冇發呢個頭先啊指導師嗰個菩提心嗰個菩提願。
And at that moment, even though you didn't make a vow like what the Jido Si has mentioned, the bodhicitta mind, the vow.
但是因為你一心一意只是去參與,
but because of your one-minded participation,
在不知不覺間原來心底裡面每個人都已經有一個菩提心,其實每個人都有的。
Actually, in every one of you, already you have this bodhicitta mind.
是成就其他人。
And of this mind is to support everybody.
第一我們是要幫自己先,我叫剛才指導師說我們要開悟見性的意思,首先我都要幫自己的。So
first, like the Jido Si said that, first we have to help ourselves, we have to get enlightenment.
因為我們不懂幫自己,我們怎麼幫人呢?
If we don't know how to help ourselves, how can we help others?
所以今天我們無論司儀、無論指導師都說了,這個佛其實不是在外面的。Today,
the MCs and also Jido Si has already talked about this Buddha is not outside of us.
你哋個個人都有嘅。
All of you have Buddha mind.
無論你係咩國籍嘅人。
Regardless of your nationality.
你係幾大年紀。
Regardless of your age.
大家都有一樣嘢。
Everybody already have this.
但係大家唔信。
But you don't believe it.
有冇人信嘅舉手。
Any of you believe it?
哇！都有好多信，嗱，有信嗰啲一定成分。
Believer 咧會 become Buddha for sure，
因為本來我哋就係佛。
Because originally we are Buddha。
但你唔舉手嗰啲咧，就話你哋有排搞啦。
People who didn't raise their hands will take you a long time。
因為你都唔知嚟呢個世界做乜嘢。
Because you don't know why you come to this world。
嗰度撞下。
You go here, you go there。
又試下依樣啊
，try this, try that。
都唔知係唔係嘅。
Not certain of anything。
做咩嘢都唔會100%用心去做嘅。
No matter what you do, you don't do it 100%。
呢個就係我哋嘅障礙咯。
This is our hindrance。
其實本來每個人都有依個質素嘅，依個係我哋嘅素質嚟嘅，佛即覺咁解。
Actually, everybody has this quality. Buddha means awakening。
但係我哋想唔想醒咧？問題。
But do we want to wake up? That's the question.
我知道有好多人係唔想醒
㗎。I know many people, they don't want to wake up.
係咪啊？
係咪？
老實講啦。
You can be honest.
我哋以為可以玩下㗎。
We want that we can come and play.
醒都冇得玩㗎。
But once we wake up, we cannot have fun.
你如果咁樣諗咧，你大錯大，即係特錯。
If you think this way, then you have a big mistake.
因為如果我哋醒咗咧，玩得更開心嘅，其實。
Because when we wake up, we can have much more fun.
因為我哋唔醒咧，我哋就叫做苦中作樂。
Because when we are not waking up, then we are actually having some happiness within our suffering.
同埋呢個苦裏邊咧，又唔單止自己苦喎，自己苦唔夠喎，要令到好多人一齊苦。
And this suffering is not just only our suffering, we also make other people suffer.
我相信呢度每個人屋企咧，或者係你或者你屋企人咧，一定有一個人咧，成日咧令到我苦咧都唔夠，我要身邊人都要苦陪我一齊，係咪啊
？I believe everyone
in
your family or yourself, not only you.There will be one person that not only suffering themselves, they will make others suffer, right?
係啊，可能嗰個係我自己。
That is myself.
我唔笑，你做咩笑啊
？I don't laugh. Why you laugh?
街嗰啲人打交就係咁啦。
People on the street fighting is because of that.
你同佢笑咧，我哋依度大廈有一個鄰居咧，我哋笑，佢曾經問我做咩你笑啊
？We have a neighbor in this building, and once that we laugh, we smile at him, and he said, "Why are you smiling?"
其實我真係好想成日供應個笑容俾我，一見開我就唔夠啦。
Actually, I really want to offer my smile to him, but every time I saw him, I just kind of I don't want to smile.
依個世界其實好。即係好多人唔想醒，所以依個世界越嚟越複雜，越嚟越有問題。
Many people in this world, they don't want to wake up. That's why this world is getting more and more complicated, more and more problems happen.
其實今日大家咧，某個程度咧都有醒到嘅，或短或長。
And today, to a certain extent, whether it's short or long, you have woken up.
其實醒嘅意思好簡單嘅啫。
Actually, wake up is very simple.
就係而家當下依一刻，當下依一刻我做緊乜嘢
？That is, at this moment, what are you doing?
我有冇落實將呢個當下依一刻咧係好投好誠意啦，同埋好願意去打開雙眼，打開個心，打開我哋嘅耳朵，打開我哋雙手。完全咧去唔會介懷任何嘢咧，完全投入去當下一刻去做我哋應該要做嘅嘢。
At this moment, have I been sincerely and without any thinking, open our heart, open our eyes, our ears, and use our arm, sincerely to do this bathing?
當我哋頭先指導師講一樣嘢好重要，當你完全同即係你做嘅嘢變成一嗰陣時候咧。你就係宇宙，宇宙就係你。
Just now, what Jido C has said was very important. That is, in that moment, when you are willing to to put down everything, then you are universe and universe is you, you become one.
成為一好重要嘅。
This become one is very important.
乜嘢令到我哋唔可以成為一咧？
What stop us from being becoming one?
就係我哋啲記憶系統咧。
Our memories
係我哋唔能夠忘記過去同埋現在同埋未來。
We cannot forget the past, the present, and the future.
所以今日大家嚟咧，除係要醒覺其中背後一樣嘢咧。大家試下發願咧，讓今日係我哋重生嘅日。
So everybody come here today, make a vow that let today be a new day.
今日係重生嘅日。
Today is a new day.
讓過去所有嘅日子咧，還原去零嗰度。
And past all the things happened in the past go back to zero.
我唔中意呢個人。
I don't like this person.
啊，我迷依個人。
Oh, I really like this person.
但係依個人唔中意我喎。
But this person doesn't like me.
嗰啲都係過去、現在、未來嘅嘢嚟嘅。
All these things belong to the past, the present, and the future.
因為就係嗰樣嘢唔能夠令我哋咧翻返去而家當下一刻醒覺。
And because of that, it stops us from coming back to this present moment and be awake.
所以醒覺好容易啊
！That's why wake up is easy。
今日大家嚟慶祝咧，要慶祝咩咧
？And today you come here to celebrate. What do you celebrate about？
要慶祝翻還原去零個境界。
You celebrate about being back to zero。
當我哋還原零個境界咧，我哋就可以同宇宙萬物咧成為一。
When we go back to zero, then we become one with the whole universe.
宇宙係我哋身邊所有嘅嘢都係我宇宙之一嚟嘅。
And everything around us is universe. It's just right next to us.
就算你坐緊個 cushion 咧，都係你宇宙之一，你同個 cushion 成為一。
Even the cushion that you are sitting on is part of the universe. You become one with the cushion.
你有冇覺得今日好神奇啊
？Do you feel that today is miracle？
今日由十點鐘坐到而家。你都好自在咁坐喺度，雖然腳痹下換下腳。
And today you have been sitting here since 10 o'clock, and but you still feel very comfortable. And maybe sometimes you need to change your legs.
點解你可以做到呢樣嘢
？Why you could do that？
因為你已經同你個 cushion 打成一片，成為一。
Because you already become one with this cushion.
你就係 cushion 就係你。
You are cushion and cushion is you.
你而家喺度笑係咪
？You are laughing now。
但你知唔知依一樣嘢係我哋如果要修行咧，我哋要即係醒覺翻我哋個覺性咧，依樣嘢係第一步嚟㗎。
And actually, if you want to practice and you want to get awakened, this is the first step。
第一步就係我哋要 delete 曬即係所有我哋好似咧，我哋上電腦咧，咪有個 history 嘅。我有個學生話：師傅啊，你日日做完曬嘢，記都要 delete 依啲 history 啊，一樣。
So the first step is we delete everything. Like when we go on the computer after we've done all our work, one of our students always remind me: 師傅 ，after you've done everything, remember to delete。
今日大家嚟學 delete 啦。
And today, everybody comes here to learn delete.
不如我哋試下做個少少嘅delete 嘅 exercise 好唔好
？So let's try to do a little delete exercise.
經你聽得好多噶啦。
You have listened to many sutras before.
不過今日咧，我哋要學一樣嘢。
Today we learn one thing.
就係依度是會，即係會做依啲咁。即係咁有趣嘅訓練嘅。
And this funny exercise, we will only do it here.
咁咧，我哋即係我哋又冇電腦制，係咪？即係冇個電腦喺度啊。
We don't have a computer and we don't have a computer button here.
但係我哋嗰個腦裏邊咧，我哋依個身體咧，成日好多嘢，好多垃圾咧，記埋咧，令到我哋有時又諗唔到嘢啦，又瞓唔到覺啦，又頭痛啦。
But in this brain, in this body, we have stored up so many garbage, so many memories, and so many thinkings, and it stops us from thinking, and we cannot remember things.
咁咧就唔知點樣去 delete 佢。
And we don't know how to delete it.
平時我哋用一個方法去 delete， 但我今日唔用呢個方法。
Usually we use one method to delete, but today we don't use this method.
咁咧，我想今日咧做一個係創意嘅有創意嘅方手法。
So today I want to try a creative way.
大家都有個拳頭係咪
？Everybody has a fist, right?
係咪？大家揸住個拳頭
，hold this fist。
哇！諗下你有啲咩放唔下嘅
？And think about all those things that you cannot put down。
嗱，一件一件咁樣試下嚇。
And one by one we try now。
嗱，邊樣嘢係最放唔下嘅
？And what is the thing that you cannot put down the most？
咬牙切齒，同埋咧要個拳頭咧揸到好實。
And you hold this fist very tight and hold your teeth and your jaw very tight。
然後放鬆佢。
And then relax。
放鬆佢
，and relax，
放鬆你哋嘅笑容
，and relax your smile，
放鬆我哋啲牙臼
，relax our jaws，
放鬆放下我哋呢個好執著嘅嘢
，and put down what we are attached to。
其實呢個動作唔緊要嘅
，actually this movement is not important。
最重要係內心嘅心靈嘅 delete 啊。
The most important is the delete happening inside our mind.
試下
try that.
啊，我哋做得一啊，做一次唔夠啊，做第二次 ，OK？ 第二樣嘢啦，
now we do the second thing. The second thing that we are attached the most.
嗱，你放唔下唔可以成佛㗎嚇。
Now if you cannot put it down, you cannot become Buddha.
真係㗎
，It's true.
善同惡都要放下。
You have to even put down good, bad.
有啲咩嘢你成日都好執著嘅。
And there is something that you always attached to.
成日耿耿於懷，成日好似個胃嗰度。
Something always stuck in your stomach. Stuck in your chest.
好唔舒服。
You don't feel comfortable about.
咁而家你大家又要做咯喎
，Now you try，
放鬆佢，將個拳頭放鬆佢
，relax your fist，
好自在
，very at ease，
好唔需要力嘅，修行好玩噶
，practice is really，
睇下我幾多笑容係咪
？You see， I'm so many smiles on my face， so it's really a lot of fun。Relax your hand. Relax your jaw.
放鬆我哋嘅眉頭。
Relax your eyebrows.
面帶笑容
，put a smile on your face。
所有嘅佛像都會笑嘅。
See all the Buddha statues smiling。
你唔笑啫，你今日唔可以成佛噶啦。
If you don't smile, that means today you cannot become Buddha.
Okay。想唔想再做多一次啊
？You want to do again？
好，再試個。
Okay, we try again。
揸到好實
，hold it tight。
其實裏邊仲實過個，即係有時咧，我哋啲執著咧，仲實過我哋個拳頭嘅。
Actually, sometimes the attachments inside of us are even tighter than our fist now.
咁慢慢放鬆佢。
And slowly release, relax.
放下佢。
Put it down.
除佢，由佢。
Let it go.
放下，好似我隻手咁。
Put it down.
放下佢，你試下。
Let our hands.
放下佢。
Put it down.
幾柔，幾美麗係咪？
放下佢。
Actually,
put it down is very beautiful.
你知唔知你哋個樣已經成個佛陀咁嘅樣
？You know your face has already become like a Buddha's face.
好容易嘅啫，成佛。
It's very easy to become Buddha.
但係
，but
我哋一離開咗依一度
，once we leave this place，
呢個記憶系統又入嚟啦。
This memory start working again.
啲垃圾又入。
The garbage start coming back again.
咁所以咧，修行點解要日日修行咧
？That's why we need to practice every day。
同埋其實喺我哋禪宗唔係日日係，我哋叫 moment to moment。我哋修行咧又係即係每一個剎那世界咧，都係我哋修行嘅對象嚟嘅喎。
Actually, in Zen, we don't say every day we practice. We say moment to moment we practice。
每次你揸緊嗰陣時候。
Every time you are holding on to something,
你就記得今日你聽過嘅説話，同埋你做依一個訓練。
You will remember what you heard today, and also this exercise that you have done.
同埋喺心底好深層、好深層嗰度學放鬆佢，放下。
And learn to release and put it down from very deep down inside.
佛嘅意思有兩個作用嘅。
Buddha has two.Meaning, two purpose.
嚇，覺乜嘢咧？覺醒啲乜嘢咧
？What are we wake up to?
有啲咩嘢我哋裏邊有，而係令到我哋 即係揾唔到佢咧。
What is the thing that is inside of us but we cannot find?
呢個覺背後係啲咩嚟嘅咧？
What is behind this awakening?
就係慈悲同智慧。
That is the compassion and wisdom.
淨係慈悲咧，又會害咗人嘅。
Just compassion, sometimes you might hurt others.
但係慈悲加智慧咧，就依個世界每個宗教人士都需要嘅。
But compassion and wisdom together, every religion, anybody needs it.
我哋依個世界好需要呢兩樣嘢。
This world needs these two things.
所以頭先我哋學放下放鬆咧。 就係令到我哋呢個慈悲同智慧咧，可以運作到啊！
Because just now when we learn how to release and put it down, is to let this compassion and wisdom to function again.
我有一個故事想同大家分享，係關於佛陀細個嘅時候。
I want to share with you a story about when Buddha was a child.
佢真係同一般小朋友好唔同。
He was really different from a normal kid.
咁咧，佢啊同嗰啲你知皇宮，佢唔可以同出邊啲小朋友玩噶嘛，佢只可以同皇宮即係啲cousin啊，佢啲兄弟，即係佢嗰啲堂兄姊妹啊嗰度玩嘅。
In the palace, he cannot play with the children outside of the palace. He could only play with his cousins and his relatives.
咁佢其中有一個親戚咧。
And one of his relatives,
我成日唔係好記得中文點樣譯嘅，Devavata，I
don't remember the Chinese name, but the name is Devavata.
呢個咧係佢嘅冤親債主嚟㗎。你有冇聽過冤親債主？即係佢去到邊度咧，個人咧同佢對鬥，即係有敵對嘅。This
one, this person is just like his enemy. Wherever he goes, he will mix problem with him.
咁好細個嗰陣時候咧，佢哋又一齊玩啊。
And when they were kids, they played together.
咁佢哋玩嗰陣時候咧，咁咧佛即係呢個悉達多呢個太子咧，佢係一個好有愛心嘅人，同埋咧佢學嘢又好快啊，佢又好識珍惜佢自己生命啊，亦好珍惜大自然所有動物嘅生命。
And when they were playing together, this Buddha, this little prince, he's learned things very fast and he's very compassionate. He treasured life a lot and he treasured everything in the nature.
咁佢就佢哋喺度玩一個遊戲咧，就即係比較唔係咁好嘅遊戲。
And they were playing a game, but this game is not so nice.
嗱，你睇佛陀，佢個呢個小朋友咧，佢喺呢個處境咧，佢改變唔到身邊人做嘅嘢。
And Buddha, in this situation, he cannot change the actions of the people around him.
佢依個堂兄咧，菩提達多好似Devavata咧，就用支箭一射，哇！好犀利喎，一射射死咗一個天鵝。
And this cousin of his, Devavata, he used an arrow and he shoot and kill a swan.
如果你當時你會點做咧？
And if you were there at that moment, what would you do?
但係悉達多太子當時雖然好細個，佢見呢一支箭咧插落嗰個天鵝個心口嗰度嗰陣時候咧，佢真係同佢成為一，佢個心同呢個天鵝成為一。
And Gautama, this prince, he really became one with the mind of this little one. So swan. So when this arrow shoot inside to the swan,
咁咧佢第一個反應
，his first response，
因為佢就係呢個天鵝，佢第一個反應咧就用佢最快嘅速度咧去抱起一個天鵝。His
first response is he ran as fast as possible and go to hold up this swan。
咁咧，然後咧，佢攞咗呢個天鵝之後咧，盡快咧去一個安全嘅地方咧，去救翻呢個天鵝。
And then he brought this one as soon as possible, as quick as possible, to try to rescue to a place that can rescue the animal.
但係佢嗰個cousin咧，就話唔，即係佢追住悉達多太子。
But then this cousin was running after this prince Gautama.
你快啲俾翻個天鵝我，你快脆俾翻天鵝，呢個係我獵物嚟嘅咁。
And then he said, give me back the swan, give me back the swan, this is my prey.
嗱，佛陀用，如果係慈悲咧，係咪唔同人爭嘅？係咪啊？你哋認為慈悲唔係同人爭嘅咁啊？係咪
？So, being compassion, you will not fight with anybody, right? So,
咁你覺得你估下悉達多太子佢做咗啲乜嘢咧
？And do you know what the prince did?
佢就好有智慧。
He was full of wisdom.
佢就同佢個 cousin 講啦。
He said to his cousin,
你未射佢之前，如果佢話佢咁樣講，如果你射死佢嗰陣時候咧，如果依個動物係真係死咗嗰陣時候咧，依個動物就屬於你嘅。
And he said to the cousin, he said, you shoot this swan. If you kill this swan belongs to you.
因為係依個係你嘅獵物。
Because this is your prey.
但係依個天鵝佢未死喎。
But this swan hasn't died yet.
佢傷咗。
He's just injured.
咁邊個攞到佢第一個嗰個人咧？嗰個獵物就屬於嗰個人㗎啦。
Whoever who get this swan first, then this swan belongs to that person.
咁咧，咁佢個 cousin 梗係唔 happy 啦。
So the cousin of course was not happy.
咁啊，想同佢即係拗落去啦。
And he wanted to continue to argue.
咁啊，哇！悉達多太子又有另外一個智慧出現啦。
And then another wisdom appeared from the prince.
佢話：我唔同你拗。
Say I don't argue with you。
不如我哋揾啲智慧嘅人咧，啲長者咧去評判啊！我哋應該點做啦？咁。
Why don't we find some elderly people to be our judge and to see
wise people
and to judge us what should be the decision？
咁佢哋真係嗌咗啲好有智慧嘅長者嚟啦。
So they invited some very elderly and wise people。
咁啊，就問。啊！依、这個獵物未死喎，但係咧，我第一個去即係捉住佢，我搶翻嚟，我想救佢。咁究竟依一個獵物，我應該係俾翻呢個菩提達多，定是應該我 keep 翻咧咁
？So this one is not dead yet, and I get hold of him. This one, and I try to save him. So this one should belong to me or to the other person.
咁咧，啲智慧嘅長者就話：佢話未死之前咧。如果依個獵物咧死咗之後咧，就應該屬於依個菩提達多嘅。但係因為咧佢未死 ，anybody 如果係第一個人捉住依個獵物咧，就屬於第一個捉住依個獵物嘅人。
So this wise old man said that if this one is dead, then it belongs to the cousin. But this one is not dead yet, so the person who get hold of this one belongs to that person.
咁所以咁。呢、这個就叫有智慧啦。
So this is wisdom。
所以我哋要我哋今日嚟修行，藉住一啲好簡單嘅一個訓練裏邊咧，其實我哋就會揾翻一個叫慈悲同智慧。慈悲唔等於冇，如果冇智慧咧，我哋做唔到應該要做嘅嘢。
So that's why we come here to practice and do this little training. It's actually to help us to find back the compassion and wisdom. If you just have compassion, no wisdom, then we cannot do much.
好多人認為，喂，你信佛噶喎，做咩你走去同人爭嘢啊？咁有啲人咁樣同我講嘅。
Some people told me that, oh, you are Buddhist. Why you go and fight with the others?
咁如果我哋爭取嘅嘢係幫到人咧，唔係為自己嘅咧？我哋應該要去做。
But what we are fighting for, if it's to help the other people and not for ourselves, then we should do it.
同埋做得嚟咧，係有個慈悲心嘅。
And when we do it with compassion.
唔係話要對方唔好嘅。
And it's not to think that I want the other party bad things.
所以我哋成為一個人時候咧，好重要咯，幫我哋睇到真理，乜嘢係真理。
That's why it's very important. When we become one with others, then we see what is true.
睇到真理，我哋都做唔到嘢嘅。
When we see the truth, we cannot do anything.
因為睇到真理，我哋冇行動咧，只係得喺個睇字嗰度，喺個講嗰度嘅啫。
Because if we are seeing the truth and without any action, we are just seeing it and talking about it.
冇結果嘅。
There is no result.
咁所以我哋有依一度有另外一個教法咧，我哋話叫此事去做，保持一個清明不知嘅心咧，
That's why here we have a teaching, is to keep clear mind and just do it.
Don't know mind.
Don't know mind.
這個不知的心就是說我們 不要有那麼多 delete 那些記憶系統先啦。
So what is the don't know mind? First is that we delete all these memory systems.
因為我們沒有，即是我們在一個很純潔的心裏面呢，我們只有一個清明心的。Because
only if we are in this pure mind, then we can have this clear mind.
有這個清明心呢，都要有少少行動的，需要行動的。
After having this clear mind, we still need to have some action.
咁呢個行動我哋叫 just do it 啦。This
action we call it just do it.
咁頭先咧，你哋都做咗呢三樣嘢嘅，不知不覺間。And
just now, you without knowing it, you already have done these three things.
呢三樣嘢嘅種子咧，已經喺你內心裏邊已經萌芽咗㗎啦。And
this seed has already sprouted inside of you.
咁日後嘅日子咧，你就要好好咧去多啲訓練，唔好令到依粒種子咧，即係慢慢幫依粒種子咧成長。And
in the future, then you have to help this seed to grow.
係啊，每日都試下做下啲修持嘅功夫。Every
day, try to do some practice.
釋放自己執著嘅功夫。And
this training of releasing your attachments.
我們越放得下多呢，智慧就有機會流露。The
more we can put it down, the wisdom will appear.
只有智慧一樣嘅字可以令我們解脫。Only
wisdom can help us to be free.
只是一個盲目的信仰是不可以令我們解脫的。Just
a blind religion cannot help us to be free.
只有智慧和慈悲呢，只可以令我們做 即係好似佛陀咁啦，我哋出嚟呢個世界只有真正嘅意義咯。It's
just like Buddha. We need to have wisdom and compassion. Then we come to this world. There is a meaning.
呢個其實係我哋原本嚟呢個世界應該要做嘅職責嚟嘅。This
is our original job to come to this world.
無論你係咩人、咩層次、有教育冇教育好啦，我哋唯一 來這個世界，除了我們要應付我們所謂業力之外，背後我們原本的職責就是要回復我們的本來面目，就是這個覺性。Whether
you have education or not, your original job to come to this world is to get to know your original face.
今天我很開心
And today, I'm very happy that I can spend Buddha's birthday with all of you here in Zhubang Zen Monastery. Perhaps you cannot remember everything that I've said.
但是如果你聽到某一句，你對自己慷慨啲。 呢度係唔會收你費用嘅，你慷慨啲去用嗰個法咧，去幫你，會即係翻返去你屋企，翻返去你嘅工作嘅地方，翻返去個社會咧，慷慨啲去用嗰個方法去幫自己同埋幫身邊嘅人。So
be generous. We won't charge you for using what you learn here. So try to use what you learn today in your family, in your work, and wherever you go.
這個世界需要大家。This
world needs every one of you.
香港很需要你們。And
Hong Kong needs you.
如果我們有修行呢，我們真真正正是真的幫到香港，同埋是報國家恩。If
we have practice, we really can help Hong Kong and also can help our country.
我們亦都可以報到父母恩，因為父母給我們來這個世界。
And we can also pay our gratitude to our parents because our parents bring us to this world.
同時亦可以報到眾生恩，因為咧我哋做得好咧，眾生都會得益嘅。And
also we can pay our gratitude to all the beings because all the beings will benefit.
咁繼而咧，我哋都報恩我哋嘅師長啊，我哋啲歷代嘅師傅啊、祖師啊。
And also we can pay our gratitude to all our ancestors and our teachers.
咁今日我再次講好感恩大家，你哋嘅
Thank you again。
好，你哋好 patient， 好有耐性，係咪？個耐性背後咧都係慈悲嘅流露，同埋你哋都好想揾翻你哋嘅智慧。我喺度好感恩，好感恩，同埋祝福大家早日成佛。多謝。
You're very patient and compassionate, and you really want to become Buddha.
May you become Buddha soon.